What a wonderful night. I've known Ella for a long time now, and we've been building up to tonight, so I'm so excited for her. She looks stunning. I was looking for a new bathroom and kitchen, and I came across Ella's website, and she's just kind of got this new, funky, fresh, traditionally British, but there's just so quirky style about her that I kind of got in touch with her, and I said, look, I've got a little kitchen and bathroom. Could you come and have a look and see what you could do with it? Came back with the most amazing design, so I am now, after lots of searching, finally getting an Ella Jade bathroom and kitchen done. So I'm very excited. But this is a wonderful night, and to be, she's such a lovely girl, and she's a strong, independent woman, doing it herself, proper businesswoman. I really respect her. And I'm just very glad to be a friend and glad to be invited. I've been in here a few times, but tonight, there's a Versace room. I don't know if you've seen the Versace tiles, and that's incredible. There's kind of a Moroccan-themed one. There's a beautiful red. There's a red kitchen that I was going to have. I ended up going with an oak kitchen, a bit more traditional. And there's just so many. She's got such a great vision. I've never known someone who's got such a good eye. And that's not, without a living room and a bedroom. So I'm going to be coming back trying to get my whole house done, but when I can afford it. but she's just incredible. She's a genius. She's big on fashion herself. I've seen her in lots of fabulous outfits. And her designs are totally different to anything else you see on the market. They're not like anything else you see. Everything's very quirky, different, fresh, new, just like fashion. So I think it's great that she's kind of integrating the two. Did I just hit your mic as I said integrating?
Integrated with the mic a little. And obviously you said you've been working with Ella on your new kitchen. How do you describe your style at home?
Well, I'm not very good at interior design, and hence why I'm so glad I've met Ella, because she came into my little kitchen and bathroom and I was like, what could you do with this? I can't picture anything. And she kind of measured up and then went away and came back with this incredible idea that somehow has made this tiny space of my little flat and my little bathroom look so much bigger. It's just like she's done it so cleverly with big tiles. And I've now, at the minute my house is all up in the air, but once it's finished, I'm learning to cook, so I'll have a new kitchen. And when I finish my show every night, I'll be able to go home and have my own little spa bathroom. So I'm thrilled and can't wait.